So please, put your hands together and help us welcome to the stage one of the company's top trainers, your host.
Hello everybody, how are you today? Well, good afternoon, welcome out to Animal Actors. My name is Kelly and we're gonna get this show kicked off with a friend of mine. He's from the movie Evan Almighty. This is my good buddy Gizmo. Now Gizmo, like all of our birds, he's been trained to fly from place to place and person to person. I'd like to show you how we do this on a movie set, but I need the help of an adult volunteer. I need an actor, one mark. Just like our human actors, they've got to know where to stand for each scene. Good, sit. Stay. So I'm going to place my mark on set ahead of time, and when they call action, I can send her to that mark. She'll know exactly where to go. We're going to use two marks today. Good girl. You ready? All right, let's get to work. Good. Are you ready? All right, go to that mark. She's going to turn and face me. Very good. Sit. Maybe she's doing a treat commercial. She's got to be really excited for her treat. Are you ready? On your feet. Good. Speak. Good. Turn. One more. Sit. Stay. Bag it up for that treat. Very good. Nice job. Stay. All right, we're going to go to this mark. All right, come here. All right. Good girl. Go to that mark right there. Nope. This one. You missed it. You missed it. There you go. Let's try that again. You ready? Go to your mark. Good job. Sit and lay down. Maybe you're going to be lazy today. Down. I know. They're all staring at you. Down. And you're going to go on your side. You're extra lazy. All the way, cheater. She actually knows both sides. Straight up. Let's try that again. On your mark. Sit. Sit. Lay down. Good. On your side. Now she's actually trying to turn on her side away from you guys because she wants to keep an eye on you. But what we've got to do is teach our dogs it's okay. Scripta. They've got to go on whichever side we ask them because maybe the camera's behind her and out by you guys on this side. There we go. Stay. On your side. Stay. Now the applause you guys give her as well as any sounds going on around her, we've got to make sure she doesn't mind those as well. All right, come here. I know, you're very cute. Okay, we've got two more behaviors to show you. These ones are a bit more difficult. How about the one with your marker? Good girl. Stay. Now all I want to do is just send her back across the stage again. It gets her really excited. Maybe we've seen her eat her owner's homework. Put your feet up right here. And you're a little bit ashamed of yourself. You've been naughty. All right. All right, come here. And this last one, hey, you ready? Go back to that mark right over there, and she's going to play the hero dog. She's been injured in her search for her best friend. Put, stay. Easy. No, let's try that again. That was terrible. Stay. Put, stay. You're very excited now. I got you excited. Let's slow it down. There we go. Now we want to show you something more advanced, but for this, I'm going to need another volunteer. How about a young lady? I need an actress who loves dogs. All right, in the white t-shirt right here. You're jumping up and down. Let's give her a great big round of applause for helping us out today. Come right on up. What's your name? Madeline. Where are you from, Madeline? Georgia. All right, Madeline, you're now my actress. We're going to welcome out your co-star. He played Kevin in The Proposal. This is Sundance. Big scene. Now with Sundance and Madeline's help, we're going to demonstrate something we like to call the workaway. We use this on a movie set when we want it to look as if Madeline is actually telling Sundance what to do during the scene, instead of our trainer standing completely off camera. So to set this up, I'll place his favorite treat in front of Madeline so he focuses in her direction. I will then move behind him, stay, use only verbal commands to actually cue him on all of his behaviors. Stay. Stay. Good boy. Madeline? That treat was for Sundance. This is disgusting. All right, you stay there. Stay. We're going to try this again. I'm going to place one of Sundance's treats. Stay. In front of Madeline. And this is the workaway. Watch her in action. On your feet. Stay. Good. Sit. Down. Stay. Head down. Head up. On your feet. Stay. Go on. Stay. Back up. Good. That was the best I've seen out of it. Great. All right. and he's gonna give you a great big sloppy kiss right on the lips. Are you okay with that? She's okay with that, I think. All right, come here, buddy. You're doing a great job out here. All right, let's keep it going. Stay. Stay, good boy. Okay, open those arms, Madeline. Here we go. Well, I'm gonna set cute music up there and action. Okay, you've been injured, so you're gonna lie down. And you're gonna crawl. You can do better than that. Let's see. Cheater. Come here. Now I want you to crawl. You can do better than that. We're gonna give you a second chance. Come here. I know you're so excited. We've gotta get that crawl. Now, good boy, stay. Here we go. Take two. Action. There we go. That's a good boy. Okay, are you ready? No, that was. What are you doing? Get up, you gotta leap down. Okay, you crawled. Good stay. And now, you ready? Sundance. You ready? Leap into her lap. Leap! Leap! Sundance? Oh my goodness, this is not right. There might be something wrong. Sundance? Check it out. I just got a tweet. Let's see what it says. Uh-oh. This is for Sundance. It's about that big movie deal. They want to offer him $1 million!
No.
One.
As you can see, Frank only actors. Let's welcome on your co-star from Hotel for Dogs. This is Miss Lola. You can pet her. She's very nice. Now, we're going to do a scene here. Lola's going to get some clothes for you. So, Aiden, I want you to tell her something you can wear. Okay, like a hat, shirt, shorts, shoes, any item of clothing. Okay, I think she liked that one. Let's send her to the basket, see how she does. All right, he told her an item. Hopefully she brings back exactly what he just asked her for. She does all her own stunts. She is taking around for that perfect item, and she settled on a hat. Okay, Aiden, did you ask her for a hat? Yes, he did. He got the first one right. Good job. Hey, tell her another item. No, no, Lola. Good. Hey, come here. Good girl. Good stay. Okay, you want to tell her another item? Go ahead. Good stay. Very good. Okay, now you can go to the basket. You got your other item. Lola? Oh, my goodness. Guys, she just went back on. Hold on. Get her back out here. She goes.
Thank you. fight the world for free. Please give it a like. Subscribe to Attraction to Retreat. Is this the channel that takes you home?